Hi there! Don't go just yet. You may have clicked here because you asked yourself, what about population? Thanks for asking. It is a tough topic many shy away from. Discussing population is nearly taboo, but it shouldn't be, particularly if you love people. Sidelining the population conversation benefits neither people nor us. 72% of the world population live in countries with an ecological deficit, which we cannot have forever. And with less than world average income, meaning they cannot outcompete others on a global resource market. A very delicate position. Smaller populations will make it much easier to make our demand on nature fit within the means of our planet. This also means leaving enough space for wild species so biodiversity does not decline. And in case you're wondering, yes, this is pro-human. Because it allows all people to thrive for many generations. Why gobble up everything now? Population sizes are not a given. Positive, choice-based ways that empower people are the most effective ways to shift trajectories. Would you not want these options anyhow? They include ending poverty, education for all, voluntary, affordable, and accessible contraception, and equal rights with no gender bias. Particularly, young girls and women will do much better. The impacts are felt even more among low-income communities. I believe in smaller families and women having choices. What about you? You're still here? Are you overwhelmed? Please don't be. If you're wondering what to do, why not head over to our page on the population dimension after this quiz and learn more. Thank you and see you there.